What the hell are you still doing here? Go home, you devil.
Right.
You take care.
Yeah.
Lopez! Get a wriggle on!
People wonder, people talk. We're supposed to settle down. How we ever got this far? Without our feet touching the ground. What time is it now where you are? We're looking at the same star. It is a talent staying young.
I'm sorry I missed it. Could use a drink myself. I'm not exactly sure what you're all doing here, but I imagine it's something to do with the fact that I wasn't. And the truth is, I went to Las Vegas. And even though it was for a very good reason, I didn't tell you because last time I went on a Vegas jaunt, there were some very unpleasant feelings involved for both of us. And, well, I didn't want to dredge any of those up again. So I bluffed. But I've come to realize that perhaps bluffing is the same as lying, and that's, as you know, something I never want to do. Especially to you. Hello? Someone's been busy. Perfect timing. You've woken up just in time for your surprise.
Surprise? What surprise?
Well, forgive my tardiness, but I thought it prudent to deliver your gift in private.
Thank you. Beautiful.
Oh, it's...
What is it?
It's the bullet. From when you shot me, remember, in the warehouse early in our partnership?
Oh. Yeah. I remember.
Well, I thought since I never likely penetrate you, I'd commemorate the one time you penetrated me. So, happy birthday, Detective.